can a fresher do an MBA through the GMAT, right? The answer is yes, he or she can do an MBA, right? So there is this myth that you need to have work experience. Yes, work experience helps. Work experience helps you showcase leadership. But without that also, if you have accomplished significant things while you are in college, right? Let's say you are, you started something on your own, or let's say you are part of a, NGO, or you're part of an association and you took a lot of leadership roles, you can apply to a majority of MBA programs, correct? Let that not stop you. I have seen that people usually go only for CAT, wait for a couple of years. If they are not able to get into CAT, then apply for a GMAT. The best strategy, according to me, would be to take the CAT, maybe to take the GMAT also along with it, so that you are in a position to decide when you get results of CAT and the GMAT, where you really want to go. So keep that in mind.